trying it today. Pretty warm, 45. Ice is melt. Ain't seen hardly any fish at all. Missed a few fish. Lost one messing with the camera. Might have lost him anyway, though. So I ain't too worried about it. You just never know. Might as well fish till dark. Didn't spend the whole day, I think. Been all over this place. Now I got an auto set in one channel. An auto set over here in another channel. Thinking maybe the fish might come down that deepest little point. And I'm just gonna sit here and jig till dark. If something happens, it happens. If it don't, it don't. We'll see what happens. Fish chasing. Oh, lost him. Man, fish everywhere. Bigger walleye. Crazy fast every them walleye come through. Lost both of them right top the hole. And this one, I guess I yanked it out of his mouth or something. I seen him hit, felt him hit. Got all crazy there, all at the same time. Things baited back up. Dark's coming. Just gonna keep on sitting here for a little bit and see what happens. Maybe a while. It's getting too dark out here for the camera to see anything. I'm just gonna turn it off, and if something happens, I get one, I'll turn it on and turn the light on. Other than that, that's probably gonna be about it, because I ain't gonna be here much longer. I only got one Dr. Pepper left. And Dr. Pepper's gone, it's time to go. Because I'm a horrible fisherman. Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, it's definitely a bluegill. Got that bluegill shape to him. He ain't gonna eat that shiner. Not that big a shiner.